Honestly, it's sorry to say this, but it's a national scandal. We shouldn't be in this position. We knew in the last week of January that this was coming. The message from China was absolutely clear that a new virus with pandemic potential was hitting cities. People were being admitted to hospital, admitted to intensive care units, and dying. And the mortality was growing. We knew that 11 weeks ago. And then we wasted February when we could have acted. Time when we could have ramped up testing, time when we could have got personal protective equipment ready and disseminated, we didn't do it. I'm hearing that not just personal protective equipment is not available, it's the wrong kind of personal protective equipment. What we have isn't even WHO standard. We're putting our health workers, who we've just all clapped here, in the front lines without the armor they need to defend themselves. They're wearing surgical masks, which are not WHO standard. They're wearing thin plastic aprons, which are not standard. And they're wearing rubber gloves, which only cover their wrists, exposing their arms to danger, jeopardy. That is nothing short of a national scandal. How could we allow this to happen? The hypocrisy of clapping NHS workers and yet the government not supporting them to go into that front line is tragic, and it was preventable. I'm sorry to say,